Australia is this morning centre of a Maori language debate in New Zealand. Live to our New Zealand correspondent, Jack Nyhoff. Jack, good morning. The country's Prime Minister says you need to keep things incredibly simple with us Aussies. So what's prompted this? What does he mean by that, by the way?
Whoa, Pete, we're Australians, we're just Australians. How could we possibly understand anything if it's not incredibly simple? Well, that's according to New Zealand's Prime Minister, Christopher Luxon. He said it in the House. Take a look for yourself.
The correspondence was being directed to an Australian minister overseas. And what I'd say to you in my dealings with Australians, it always pays to be incredibly simple and clear and use English.
Supplementary. Good to see him leading by example.
Well, you can decide if he was joking about New Zealand's only ally. This was over a move by New Zealand's Justice Minister Paul Goldsmith to remove Te Reo, which is Māori language, from a Matariki invite sent to Home Affairs Minister Tony Burke. That's a Māori holiday. The Kiwi Justice Minister had directed officials to change words like tēnā ko back to hello, change the Te Reo version of yours sincerely to English, and remove the Te Reo name for New Zealand, which is Aotearoa. The minister says Tony Burke might not have understood such foreign greetings. He also says it's hardly the scandal of the century. Of course, this is in the backdrop of a fierce, controversial debate in New Zealand over the recently elected government's move to wind back the use of Te Reo language. They say English is the primary language here in New Zealand, so English should be used as a primary means of communication. But it's quite the sledge, though, to us Aussies. We've been invited to an event and now we're being insulted in the House.
Is he calling us simple? Is he calling us simple? Am I overreaching there?
Oh. I think so. I think that's what the New Zealand Prime Minister has to say. We'll have to get some reaction, I think, from the Aussie pollies and see what they think in defence.
We shall see. Jack, good to see you.